Guys, welcome back to SkyFactory
2.5.
Gotta add that 2.5.
Well, yeah, they released SkyFactory 3. So we
they
have
did?
To yeah, we have to differentiate from it.
Oh, I did not know that. Okay. Well, today we're gonna try and build the automatic farm? How I just got hit by
farm.
A tree. The automatic dirt farm. So that way we can get way more dirt, so that way we can expand out there. And we did a lot off camera, and I actually had a horsey just like this one, but then we were over here,
and
he
was
just,
floating
she
on
was
the corner.
Just chilling over here, and then we went over here, and all of a sudden, out of the corner of my eye, she jumped. Just died. I was really sad. I had her named Sally and everything, and I'm really sad and depressed.
Hey.
Yes. Cake! I'm actually hungry. Yay! Oh yeah, that was good cake. So I even got my barrels out from my kitchen area and to prepare for this occasion.
I don't know if that's gonna be enough though.
Well, it's 16. I have 16 of them.
I don't think it's good enough. But we can do what we can do what we do right now and just add more off camera.
Well, yeah, 16's really not enough.
You'll see when you see the area. So.
Okay.
I already got it all prepared and everything.
Okay. Following the leader. Secret door, awesome.
See?
What?
I don't think it's enough.
A question. What are these things?
These are item transfer nodes. So they're gonna take the dirt that's in here, take them out, and put them in the barrel that we saw over here.
Oh, that's up there. Okay. How do you make them? I wanna know. Let me see. You said item transfer nodes?
Just do transfer node. Or trance. And it will be transfer node and items.
Okay, I see.
And there's two ways to make it.
An ender pearl and redstone block with stone on the side of the chest and redstone dust.
Yes.
On the sides. And then this sword, some kind of pipe, because there's a bunch of different ones. Or you can use an ender pearl instead of a block. Okay. Get out of this. Okay, I gotcha. This all looks so confusing. Where are you? Why did you leave me?
I am making more transfer pipes. Because we need more.
Oh, okay. Those are the things that are like on the top and everything?
Yes. Because I only have 2 left. Now I have 50.
Oh. Well, I'm going to eat some potatoes. Do you want me to go ahead and put down the barrels?
Yes, please.
Okay, I can't. Whoops,
shift.
How do you... Oh, yeah. Shift. Okay.
And I actually have 2 spots here. So that way you can...
Where are you?
Right here.
Oh.
Right here. These 2 spots... I'm gonna let you put these 2 on them.
Woo.
So what we're gonna do is go over here, hopefully not get poisoned by our sludge. And what you're gonna do is just place them on the bottom of these 2 blocks.
Awesome! I have helped. I feel accomplished. Well, I'm surprised we didn't get poisoned. I just banged my head on the pipe.
Yeah.
Oh, you're right. We need 7 more barrels. Actually, that's not bad. We were really, really close.
All right. So what we do now is just connect these pipes up to the barrels.
Wait, let me get back up. I want to see.
You can do...
Your head's kind of almost backwards. Hello? Ooh,
yeah.
Okay. I get to sisticate? Awesome!
Yeah, connect the ones over there.
Do I click on the pipe or on the barrel?
Pipe.
Okay.
There you go.
Yay! And I have 8 left.
Now, if you look at them, they're actually going to start filling up like this one is.
Oh, I see it! Oh, that's awesome! Here, let me just kind of help it along because I got a lot of leaves.
Now, this is a slow process because it has to go from the barrel up here. And it searches through each individual pipe that we placed. It searches through each one of them to see if any of them is actually open.
Oh, okay.
So it does take a while, but seeing how it's automatic, we could just let it go.
Yeah, and I helped a lot, and I'm gonna go put these up in the thingy.
Okay.
It's up there, let me see. I need to make my way up here. Go and transfer. I love these smiling pumpkins. You put them in the chisel, and then the different faces come up. There are so many different faces, dude. It was awesome. I'm like, I want the happy one. Did I put them all in there? Yay! I even have some charcoal. I got 60 pieces of charcoal. Would you like any charcoal?
Nope.
Okay, more for me. Haha. Okay. I feel quite accomplished.
Now we're gonna be getting dirt for days.
Yay! And hello.
Hi,
that was
Skipper.
A little rude. You named him Skipper?
This is Skipper.
Skipper. Hello, Skipper. I miss Sally. I think you would have liked Sally. Sally was a beautiful horsey. I miss her already. Okay, and then we were also going to... I thought that pig had a hat. We were gonna, like, make a new mob spawner, because mine just doesn't work very well at all.
Doesn't give us too many resources.
No, it's really sad. And I worked so hard on it, too. So what, this is like a mini version of it, right?
This is actually, it's a mini version. This is the size of the actual platform. It's gonna be a 3x3 with a half slab in the middle so spiders don't spawn.
Okay.
But this part, the rest of it is actually a miniature because we're gonna have to go 2 blocks deep so that way they don't jump back on to the platform. And then they just ride the water down.
Okay, and then like right here is the opening area or something?
Depending on how we make it.
Okay. Okay, that's gonna be fun.
Yeah.
Alright, well, shall we get started then?
I don't know, it's gonna be such a long process.
It will be. Well, we can always add like music and stuff.
Do a time lapse or just cut it all together.
Yeah.
Might just
and this
do
is where we're gonna do it.
Yes.
What?
We might just like do part of a time lapse and then cut the rest of it, you know?
Oh yeah, that would be nice. Yeah. Yep. Oh my gosh, look, there's Mars. Hi,
and Earth.
Mars.
There's
okay.
Earth.
We're at the bloody moon. Bloody moon. Bloody. Okay, and I forgot to tell you. Oh wait, you already know, but I actually started with our little greenhouse area. This is where the farm is gonna be, and you put these lovely doors here. They're so cool.
All glass.
I love the doors. It's so awesome. This is where we're gonna have the big ginormous farm that I have in my head. It's gonna be a dome, though, so there's gonna be a lot of glass required here. Many, many pieces of glass. I'm really, really sorry. Stop it.
I don't have my automatic gravel, sand, and dust just yet.
I know. Well, we don't have enough dirt yet for everything either, so it's okay. We don't need it now, it's just a work in progress. Oh my gosh, purple cow. What is he?
Hold on, I'm gonna go on mute for a sec.
Okay. Well, since while he is gone, I will just like... Ooh, here. Okay, so here's something funny. While we were off camera, it kept lagging, and every time I would go to chop down, like, the watermelons or the pumpkins, I kept hitting the stems. And then I had to come over here, grab the lovely watering can, and then just sit here and click and water it for the stem to grow. I was so mad at that. I don't even know why it lagged. I blame my computer. No. I will blame his computer. I don't know what he's doing, honestly. You. Okay. Oh, and while we were off camera, I also made a carrot cake. There had to be a whole bunch of different things that we had to, that I had to make for everything. See, we needed a bucket of water. I didn't really need this, apparently. And then a mixing bowl, a bakeware, and then a pot, and also some wheat flour and bricks. It was crazy. And then a bunch of carrots.
Hi.
Hi, I heard you coming back on, but I was in the middle of telling people how I made the carrot cake.
Yeah. Sorry, someone Oops. Knocked on my door.
Oh, yeah. I did hear a knocking.
Yeah.
I'm like, huh, knock, knock.
I gotta do things after the recording.
Is it more homework or something?
No, it's just carrying things.
Oh, okay.
Alright.
Okay.
Enough jumping around, you know?
But I like jumping! Okay, we should... Let's see. So you wanna go ahead and start on the... Where'd you go? Okay, on the mob farm?
We can, yeah, but I have a surprise for you.
You do?
Yes.
Coming. It's coming, hello.
So in this crafting table right here, there's something for you.
What, this one?
Yep.
Oh my god, a golden bag of holding!
Yes, it was very hard to get because of the gold. Gold was very hard to get.
How did you make that again? Wool, gold ingots,
gold block,
gold blocks,
and a
gold
diamond.
Block and a diamond. Oh my goodness, thank you! I feel so loved.
I already have
one.
I'm
gonna put my penguin in here. Is there anything else that I wanna put in here? Nope, not right now. Only my penguin is valuable.
I have one, but it's for all the electronics.
Oh, yeah. Oh, do you want these transfer pipes back?
Yeah, I'll take them back.
Okay. Here you go. I don't want to lose them. Oh, and while we were off camera, I tried to edit my mob spawner, and then as I was climbing up, a creeper landed on my platform thing as
and
I was building up and blew me up. I was so sad. And then you laughed at me.
I did. It was
fun. Hurt. It hurt.
Look at these sweet
Not
blocks.
Feeling the love. Not feeling the love.
Hey, Brandy. Where are you going?
Yes?
I want to show you a block real quick. Before we start the time lapse of building the mob spawner.
Okay. What are these?
They are... warning signs, and this is under construction blocks. So if you step
machine
back,
machine chassis.
If you step back and look at the blocks, you'll see that it has the image of the under construction.
Yeah, it has it when I'm up close to it too.
Yeah, but you can see it better farther away.
Oh,
that's something for
well,
next
I can make
episode,
it out.
Though. That's something for next episode.
Oh. Oh, I already peeked at two of the tables. I was curious! I fell. okay. So, hey! Out of my face! That was just mean. That was just potato slap. Ow! Ow! I only hit you.
No!
Oh, doggy, no!
Doggy.
No!
Sit. Okay, you're good. That'll teach you.
That's not cool. Okay, let's go ahead and get started on building. We're gonna need a lot of cobblestone, right?
Yep, and I have a whole barrel right here.
Okay.
There we go.
I am coming. Let me just, like, move some things that I will not be needing for now.
I'm actually gonna grab a chest.
Okay. Do that. I'm just gonna, like, grab a whole bunch of cobblestone. Okay. I think I got plenty. Yeah. Do you want me to start building up and then you put ladders?
I don't... yeah. Go ahead. I'll get the ladders.
Is this the middle-y area? Yeah, this looks like the middle-y area.
One, two, three, four.
Kind of off. Anyway, I don't know. We'll just start here. That took forever, man. I need to eat a potato. Okay. So, is it time for me to break all the torches?
Yeah, let me let my viewers see what I did. Or what we did, sorry.
Yeah, it looks really confusing to me, honestly.
Why?
I don't really understand
it. I can explain it.
Well, it's just the look. I mean, the pattern looks pretty cool. I fell.
Yeah.
I fell. Oh, thank you! It just looks really confusing, and I don't really understand the purpose of the signs.
The signs is just so that way the water doesn't flow the other way.
Oh, okay, I got ya. So that way they're not, like, kind of stuck going back and forth.
Yeah, because we want all the mobs to go either like this, and they'll flow down, move up, flow down even more, and then flow down to the center.
Okay, I got ya. Well, you ready to bust all the torches and break out of here?
Go ahead.
It is nighttime.
I'm gonna do this.
Since all the torches should just float down.
Oh dear. Oh man. Deronimo,
one more torch.
There goes the water.
Oh dear.
Oh
geez,
we better get going. Really?
Oh,
okay, you break it.
I'm so sorry. Okay. Cause I do not have the skills to jump like you.
I just jumped in water.
Oh!
Water was flowing down.
How did you do that?
Water was flowing down.
Oh, okay. I was just like, I don't know what you're doing. It's like, and I don't have the skills to, like, jump off and grab the ladders. I just fall to my doom.
There we go.
I'm making my way down. I wish that there was a faster way, but if I do the hold that button, then it would break the platform and I'd just fall out of the world.
Nope, not anymore. Oh, okay. You're already down.
Yeah, I was already almost here.
Right. That should start working.
Yay. Okay. I do have the vacuum thing.
Alright.
Here, I'll go get it. Okay.
That's not what I wanted.
Here we go.
Make a containment center.
My vacuum hopper. Making my way back to you.
Making my way downtown. Hey, it's working.
Hello. That was hilarious.
It works.
Okay. It's alive! Okay, so where would you like me to place the hopper at? Just like, I don't know where you want me to put it at.
You could put it in one of these two spots.
Okay, so like, right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, sorry. That was my fault.
I worked really hard on placing it.
Just need to go in here. No, in here. Change configuration and do that. Alright.
Okay, now let's... Okay, come on.
We have
mob
a problem, though.
Fall. What?
The very top of it's not lit up.
Yeah, it is. I lit it up.
Oh, did you light it up good?
Yeah, I put a whole bunch of torches up there. Do you want me to climb up there and check for you?
Nah, I believe you.
Okay, because I'm like, I worked really hard. I just went all over the place. I mean, look, you can, like, see the edges of it, and it's all lit up around the edges and everything.
Okay, I see it.
Yeah, I mean, I lit up that sucker.
Alright, good. Hopefully this is more, profitable for all the objects.
Yeah. Move. Thank you. I need to make a slab. Oh wait, do you have any slabs left over?
I'm gonna make something that looks a lot better.
Okay. I will eat a potato.
No.
it's a stair. Okay. See, I don't think we thought this through for your entryway.
Do what?
Hello. Are you okay with it being, like, right where your entrance is at?
Yeah, why not?
Okay. Just making sure if you're okay with it. Oh, a flower died. Okay. Awesome! Yay! Victory! We win!
Oh, there goes the Enderman.
Where? Oh, I hear it.
It's behind me.
Hear him. Oh no!
Oh no. That's muffled.
Are you okay? I got it.
Oh my gosh.
He did not drop,
Ender pearls, I know.
Anything. Yeah. But, I have the loot bag. You want to see what's in it?
I have a secret for you.
Secret for me?
Yeah, alright. Shift right click on this chest with the loot bag.
Okay. Whoa, cool!
Yeah, it auto opens it.
Oh, that's awesome! Wait, okay. Oh, I have a hat. I want to pick a different hat. No.
Oh.
Ooh, I got it. Look at me, I am queen of the world. Don't mind my rags of clothing, but I am queen.
Okay.
Do you like it?
No.
I think I look beautiful.
Beautimous.
I am Beautimous. Do I have any rotten flesh to hang up? Nope. Ooh! I have some bone meal. Let me do that and make it kind of more... Oh, yay, red. I actually do need to get more of the red flowers so that way I can put it in the DecoCraft table. Have them everywhere. Let's see. Just grab them. Okay, we should end the episode now on a high note that we finished two things today.
Yeah, one of them was easy and one of them was annoying.
Yeah, it took a very long time to do.
Yeah.
Like, oh my goodness.
Oh dear.
What?
I don't think I opened it. I don't think I opened it all the way.
Opened what all the way?
The hole for the mob spawner.
Oh, there's only two holes!
Yep.
Oh, here, I can go up there.
No, I got it.
No, let me be a gentle lady and do it for you. Okay, fine. Wanted to be a gentle lady. I love how you started off with wood. Oh, it's so that way you could break it. Okay,
yeah.
Smart.
Although it's gonna kill me. But...
Oh yeah, that's true. You can always alternate between cobblestone and wood.
Yeah.
To have that break.
That's too annoying. Too much work.
Okay. Too much effort. Well, while you do that, I can get some red flowers while you are fixing that. Yes,
oh
you have a lot
my
of red
gosh.
Flowers. What?
A creeper just fell right next to... Oh my gosh, I'm going down.
Oh,
well, looky there.
Oh my god, that was epic! You got onto the ladder!
I did. I don't think I have any more ladders.
Oh.
Crap.
I think
you got
I do.
Ladders.
I have plenty. Here,
can I have
here, come here. Yeah, I've got 42.
Okay, I need them.
There you go.
That dang zombie. My dang toe.
Or creeper.
No, it was a zombie.
Oh, okay. Well, see what happened to me when I was doing that? A creeper landed right on the platform on that tall tower platform. I know! Blew me up, shot me halfway across the place. I was really sad. I see more red flowers. Wow, there's a lot of red flowers. This is perfect.
Alright, there we go.
Fixed it?
Yep. Now it's more efficient.
Yay!
I'm going down. Oh.
What?
You didn't make it.
Yeah. I thought I would have with all the ladders, but no, I didn't.
No, no, you didn't. I'm sorry. I don't want mobs falling on my head. Do we not have the vacuum close enough or something?
I don't think so.
Well, why don't we just move this whole thing back one? Yeah, here, and I can...
Got
that.
It.
And then this way... It won't be so... close in your area. Okay.
I don't mind it here.
No! I want it to be even! I don't like it this way. We're fixing it! Okay, and then that stair thing... Let's see if I can do it first.
You had to do it from the other side. There we go.
Fine then, be that way!
Okay, I think we should end it off now.
Yeah, okay.
Alright.
Alright, well, today was quite successful. We got a brand new mob spawner, and then we have a secondary one that...
Brandy, look at this.
...produces very little.
Look how good it's doing.
Oh my gosh! That's amazing! Yeah, you're gonna have to do what you did over there and have, like, those chest things.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Oh, you could have them lining up along the top sides over here.
I know what I'm doing.
I was giving you an idea instead of having it on the ground. But anyway, we should end it now. We've said that like so many times.
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll see you next time.
Well, thank you guys for watching. Yeah, thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye, guys.
Bye.
See you later. Till next episode. Bye.